This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop, with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this day, May 14, 1936. Charlie Gracie, known for the 1957 hit Butterfly, is born Charles Anthony Gracie in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. For more rock and roll history, like, share, follow, and subscribe.